Hey guys, what's up? I was saying that I was thinking about having a new channel and delete my PivotBC221 because I was thinking of a good idea. It's not copying off of Fred, but it's my friend Spencer. He made up this name. It's called Jeffy, and my uncle. When he was like a little handicapped sort, and he got better, but they used to call him Jeffy because he looked like really weird. And my friend Spencer, he was pretty funny. When we were back in elementary school, or in fourth grade, they used to call him Jeffy because he was so funny. He talked so weird. And I want your guys' answer if I should just keep my PivotBC22 account or delete it and make a Jeffy account. So I'm just hoping on your guys' reply, and if I hear at least like 5 yeses or 5 noes, if I hear 5 yeses, I guess I'll try to just like leave it. And if I hear like 5 no's, I guess I'll just keep it the way I had. But, yeah. So comment right there. And when you're done commenting, either subscribe, rate, do whatever. So, yes or no. Should I make a Jeffy account and delete my PivotBC21? Okay, I need you guys' votes.